Welcome all of you. Let's solve this nice algebra question. If a plus b is equal to 6 root ab, then we are supposed to find the value of a over b. So let's get started and see how we can solve it. As this is given here, a plus b is equal to 6 root ab. We are going to take square of this equation on both sides. A plus b whole square is equal to 6 root ab whole square. Now, it becomes an identity, a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. We are going to write a plus b whole square as a square plus b square plus 2ab. And on right hand side, we will write them separately 6 square times root ab square. Left hand side will be written as it is, and on right hand side 6 square is 36 times ab, because root and square will be cancelled out. In the next step, we are going to subtract 36ab on both sides is equal to 36ab minus 36ab. A square plus b square, after subtracting 2ab from minus 36ab, we have 34ab and sign will be negative. On right hand side, this and this will be cancelled out, which is equal to 0. Here at this step, we are going to divide this equation by ab. So dividing both sides of this equation by ab, we get a square over ab plus b square over ab minus 34ab over ab, and on right hand side 0 divided by ab. Here this 1a and a will be cancelled out, we are left with a over b. And here b and b will be cancelled out, we have b over a. Here ab cancel out, we have minus 34 only, and 0 divided by any number which is again equal to 0. Now let's suppose a over b as t here, and if a over b is equal to t, so b over a is its reciprocal, so this is equal to 1 over t. After putting these values in this equation, a over b is equal to t plus b over a 1 over t minus 34 is equal to 0. Its LCM is t, so t square plus 1 minus 34t, and 0 times t is 0. After rearranging, t square minus 34t plus 1 is equal to 0, which is the form of quadratic equation. Here a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 34, c is equal to 1. We are going to use the quadratic formula to find the value of t. The quadratic formula is minus b plus minus root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Now we are going to put the value of a, b, c in this equation. Minus into minus 34, root minus 34 whole square, minus 4 times 1 times 1 over 2 times 1. Now this becomes positive 34 plus minus 34 square is equal to 1156 minus 4 times 1 is 4 again over 2. After subtracting, we have 34 plus minus root 1152 over 2. Now the square root of 1152 is equal to 24 root 2. So this is equal to 34 plus minus 24 root 2 over 2. At this step, we are going to take 2 as common. So this is equal to 17 plus minus 12 root 2. So 2 over 2 will be cancelled out. As we know, this is the value of t. And we also know that t is equal to a over b. So we got the value of t, which is equal to 17 plus minus 12 root 2. And we are supposed to find the value of a over b in the question. So we got the required answer. I hope all the steps are clear. If not, feel free to ask to me in the comment box. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.